Hey, Mary. I want to talk to you about something that I think is a bit unfair. So, I'm a man, and I absolutely love volleyball. For some reason, the world is convinced that volleyball is a women's sport, and guess what? If I go look at the activities that are being held in the next month in the monthly newspaper, there is no men's volleyball. Only women's. Isn't that unfair?
Yeah. But guess what? We women have even less rights. We're practically discriminated. So you should really stop talking right now.